looks really cool right here. The color is
how long are you gonna let it go?
I'm gonna let it go all the way, right into the middle.
Right now it's cool, it kinda looks like a something in from space.
Yeah, it's like an orbit almost. Yeah. Or like a, what's it called? Like a,
like Saturn's rings.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. Like how close they go together. And did you see that right there?
I think it'll keep going in, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you get more and more like an oval as it goes until the very center. See, depending on what you want, you might stop it as it's there or let it keep going.
Probably let it keep going a little bit.
Right?
Yeah, let it go further.
Let it go all the way, right?
Mm-hmm. Kind of cool, that's getting tough.
Wait until it looks good for you. See how the paint's coming out there at the end?
Yeah, mm-hmm. It is getting smaller and smaller.
Yeah, it's making also more drops rather than direct lines.
Mm-hmm. So ready? One. Well, I don't know, guys.
Okay, it's up to you. Look at it as a finished product. Make sure it looks good.
I think I want to keep going.
Okay, keep it going.
It's gonna stop. Look at it. It's filling in the middle.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Really cool. I'm
glad we filled up the paint all the way. It used the entire thing. Right?
I don't know, yeah.
I kind of like it getting dark in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of cool.
Is it still dripping?
It is.
It's dripping still.
Don't bump it. It'll change its trajectory.
Oh, there we go.
It's gonna fill in.
Yep.
That's dope.
Really cool.